Rebel Clash. What's going on, everybody? I'm your host, FTR Motivated Has, with another video. In this video, we called got some new ones, and this will be called not the video because I'm afraid of getting no commenting and stuff like that. But I got the new cards, Rebel Clash, and I also got these four little booster packs. Right here, and this one right here. This one right here could be a Charizard in this one. That's what I've been told. So I can't wait to open this up. And the next video will be for the big one. I can't do it right now because this would take me a little while to just open everything. So stay tuned for that. And also, I got it from GameStop, but that will be called something else. And you will figure it out later. But anyways, members, I got the new ones, and let's get right to the videos. Before you get any further with this, please hit the like button. Let's get at least 15 likes on this video. If you're new, welcome to my channel, but I don't know how to hit the subscribe button and turn the bell on. Just because you do notifications and occasional videos, but these are not going to be doing them, but I will show you. Also, I have Facebook and Twitter, so please follow me on both if you can. Be down on your social medias down below, where the description is, or on top of my banner, once you guys get a chance to. And let's get started. I can't wait. So I'm gonna start off with this one here. Now, I know some of these you may not get all like good colors in it, but let's see. So I'm opening up this because you want to get him. So wish me luck, members. I heard it pour. To get the energy, I'm gonna try and do that. And then at the end, members, I will. See, I didn't do anything. That's. And. There we go. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so it does work. Sweet. As you know. Quillfish. Energy switch. Dazzler. Grookey. Solby. Mardon. And Roselia. And Fury Seed. Mancino, Reverse Holo, and Non-Graphic Cloyster. Okay, that's okay. Alright, I put those right here. Now, that was easy. This pack. Come on. Here we go. One, two, three, four. And I'm gonna guess psychic energy. Ah, water. All right. Dark Trio. Pokemon Center Lady, Energy Retrieval, Rolu, Shelda, Krogunk, Silicova, Mancino, Reverse Holographic of Grookey, and non-holo rare of Raichu. That's okay. Still got my positive attitude. A Hey, Stella, you want to join the party? Alright, I'm gonna guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dark energy. Oh! Got it! And I did not look at it. Wow! Dark energy. And there it is. Dark energy. That's a dark energy. You ready for this? Oh, snap. Alright, hop. Daughter. Potion. Mobile. Wow. Galarian Ponyta. Sobble. Marcus. Mudway. Reverse holographic rare of Grablocked. Nice. And rare non holo Noctowl. Wow. Okay. Alright, so we got one more pack. And please, for the love of God, let it be that Charizard. That white Charizard. I never had a white Charizard before, and I heard they're very valuable, and especially if you get them graded. Oof. So, wish me luck, members. Whoa. These are the key. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna guess fire energy. If it's fire, then we're lucky. Ah, it's leaf. Alright. Leaf. Aquanin, I don't know how you pronounce him. Draw energy. Undefined fossil. Coffin. Nose pass. Snow once. Walkwolf. Dealing. Litio. Oh, it's not Charizard, but it's a GX card of Arceus and Dialga and Palkia tag team. Centering and from top to bottom is perfect. And that's perfect. Check that out, members. And I got one of these things right here. Put that in there. Okay, so our biggest pull of the day was this card. It wasn't Charizard, so that stinks. But anyways, on with that, and let's go with these packs. The new Rebel Clash. If I'm not mistaken, I think these are 4-2. Let's try it. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And yep, lightning energy. I didn't guess it, members. Alright, lightning. Turf Field Stadium. Quarkle. That is one strong Pokemon in the game, though. Heatrum. Apple. Whatever. Tymol. Tubish. Helictile. Hornridge. Reverse Holographic. Cactuar's Bucket. And rare non-holo Galarian Parkusco. It's like another Meowth. That's a weird form. Alright. Not doing any good, members. Ooh! Clue! 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm gonna guess water energy. Leaf. Okay. Chato. Charger Bug. Skunk Tank. Suskit. Magikarp. Growlithe. Galarian. Farfetch'd. Rare holographic. And Double V, members! My first time to pull one! Wow! So that's what they look like, huh? So anyways, front to back is good, but I see a little lightning right there. Everything's good?
Wow.
So I'm gonna put that in my lucky sleeve. Alright. Open up the next one. I will have a better setup for this too, members. I'm using a small area right now. And it stinks. But don't worry, I had an idea of what kind of setup I want to use.
2, 3, 4.
For open up Pokemon cards and everything. I just need a bigger space. Oh, I didn't guess it, but it's water energy. Full heal, Sona. Plimp, plimp. Bugly, Phantom, Dreepy, Galarian, Farfetch, and Arcanine, non-hollow. Nothing good. Nothing good. I'm trying to keep this video short, that's why I don't want to do the big one yet. Okay, 2, 3, 4. Fire energy. Ah, it's dark again. Pokeball, Lampent, Pelucha, Litwick, Galarian, Corsola, Binoco, Scyther, Volman, Reverse Holographic, Rare SQ? Weird one. Never seen that one. Non-hollow rare, Cremorant. Okay, members. One, two, three, and four. So that was dark. I'm gonna guess leaf. Oh, that's water. Dan. Carcle. Heatmore. Silver. Natu, Trubish, Kadov, Helictile, Reverse Holographic of Eppelin, Non-Holographic Rare Electivire. Wow, that sucks. But I didn't get anything good there, members, which is fine. Because I'm really looking forward for that. And I'm going to give you these card codes. You can pause them. Got a lot of them. Do you think it's time for new camera members? Just let me know in the comments down section below. And let me know what you suggest for a webcam. Because right now this is a little blurry. I don't know why, I keep fixing it, and it's not working great. Alright, members, so that is the new packs of Rebels. That's supposed to be the name of it, so as always, be strong, be positive, be kind, be safe. Live your dream, and catch you on the next video.
If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
You got it.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane.